Can't wait to get back.
Alright, man, see you soon.
Hey.
See you.
As you can see, I never got to the show again. Duty call. Tell you what, I've had a look at this video. I've never seen so many blokes telling their wives that they love them, and I bet they haven't told them before. Anyway, Jackie, I love you. Now, I've got adverts on for ADC coming in. I'm just getting ready for a patrol now. Out on the street, wet, blood and guts are flying, you know.
Who's
that? I'm missing, you know. Take care of the car, because we've got to go down to Yugoslavia, isn't it? So I'll watch out on it. Yvette, keep up with your schoolwork. Thanks for your letter. I think you got 5 lines in the blower, didn't you? However, not bad, though. Sarah, keep up at work. You'll go for my heart. And that's it, really. Sim, I'll enjoy your show with strippers. George, you didn't get
on the plane. They weren't strippers.
They stripped off afterwards. And there were guys up there performing.
They didn't, yeah.
And George won at finals.
I'm not having that. You said you weren't going to say.
Yeah, so we're just getting ready now to go out on patrol. You'll see us loading up in a minute with ginger and what have you. So you've got to look nice to go out and get shot, haven't you?
Yeah, it's rough out there, girls.
Alright, here's your personal weapon. Anyway, I'll see you down at loading bay when I go down there.
Hello again, Sue. Me again. I'm just about to go out on patrol now, so you'll see us. What we do mainly. Go out on patrol. You're just going to see me load the guys up now and then we're off out. Hope to see you soon. Take care. Okay, what inspection for arms?
That's hot.
Clear inspection. The magazine is 20 rounds. Load, safety catch, mag on. Safety catch, sight, chest regulator, stocking handle.
Hold me up, Jimmy.
Can you say hello to her?
She won't see.
She will.
Oh, she's got something else
after. Yeah, well, I know. The video doesn't self-destruct after the month, you know. So she'll be able to see it when she comes over there.
Hello, how are you doing? Hello. Good to load. See you when I come back.
What's her name?
Gareth.
All right.
Hello, sir. I'd just like to say hello. This is the morning dad. However, I've just come back from St. Paul Barrack. Just playing there. Yeah, you see it. Magazine, off 20 rounds load, chest catch, magazine off, chest catch, stocking handle, sight, gas regulator. Okay, I'll have to go, so I'll catch you later. Bye-bye now.
Who have we got in here? Have a look.
Yeah. What am I on now? Hiya man. Kids, how are you getting on? As you can see, we're just not down south. We've been from the bad old cat. Oh, well, we might be stuck in a snow you can move on. We've been from all of the bad old cat. PGF, I'll see you in July. Grant, stop wearing all your trainers out on your bike.
Yeah.
You want to do it again, Eddie? She won't have heard you because of that truck. That.
Oh, Vic, Ash, you alright?
Hi, I'm up.
See you in July. Stop shopping. And guess what? We're also off to Burger King. Spent your money, not mine. See you in July. Bye bye now.
Wish you love your lads, sisters and all that. I'm doing it on everybody.
There's all Ricky Johnson's wages there, getting counted.
The only way you get the bloody jackpot.
Plug starting his beer cup comes out. Andy's coming for his share now.
Word rock here, what?
Well, it was hard work.
You've been out all night, what?
No, we've been out. We left here at 8:45 this morning. Yeah, it's now 12:10.
Foot patrol.
Good old foot patrol there, around the PGF. A couple of rummages. The only interesting thing we found was some ladies' handbags thrown away.
He loves him, dearly miss him.
There you go, Rob.
Well, Bill, that's about it as far as the video's concerned. We hope that you've enjoyed it as much as we've enjoyed playing the part. If you've not seen your husband on this particular video, I strongly suggest that you get on the telephone, give him a rock call, and make sure that he's on the second one, which hopefully will begin in 3 or 4 weeks' time. I'll remind you that this video is in short supply, so when you've watched it, it would be appreciated by all the other wives if you can hand it back in, or before you do so, make a copy and distribute it to your own particular group of friends. I'll now hand you over to Brian, would like a few words with Leslie.
I'd just like to say, Leslie, I do miss you lots, and to Jennifer and Paul, I love you very, very much indeed. Take care of yourselves, and I know for myself and for the rest of the lads who's out here, that they look very much forward to seeing your video when it gets out here. Now we're going to take you on a guided tour of where the lads actually patrol.